Hello guys, welcome to the Tinkoff Saxo video workout powered by W. I am Riccardo Colucci and I'm the core trainer of your champions. And now let's get started with the workout. Well, in this video, we will check out how to take care of our shoulders with the help of a really simple tool, an elastic band. Okay, I will show you how to work on it. So we can grab the elastic band quite wide open, or according to our level of training, we can reduce the length, the width of the TheraBand. And we can do this movement here. After a while, after I'm getting more trained, I can choose to take double elastic band. So I can fold it and I can use it like this. And then I elevate my scapulas up and then open, wide open the arms down. And then we move to the second part of the training. So here I'm working on both qualities of the scapulas, retraction like this, protraction forward. And then we have the third movement. Here I'm pulling all the way backwards. Paying attention, I'm extra rotating my humerus head. And then I'm going to full dislocation of the shoulders. So from forward to backwards, from backwards to forward. Every movement, it has to be done at least 10 reps. So in every kind of movement, you have to repeat it for 10 times. Good. I hope you enjoyed this exercise and keep on supporting Tinkoff Saxo. If you want to feel like a pro, remember to join the Tinkoff Club. Ciao, and see you in the next workout.